Being generous or surprising fans is something celebrities do, and it feels very wholesome. Whether you're a celebrity or just a regular person, being kind to people is always appreciated and acknowledged. In this video, we're going to show you some priceless moments when celebrities are very generous to their fans. Stick around and don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. There's loads of exciting content on the way for you. Ellen DeGeneres took generosity to another level when she helped a family of six secure $1 million.
The first thing they want to do is give you $500,000. They're giving you another $500,000 to pay it forward however you want. We're gonna follow you around, and you're gonna pay $500,000.
Never would this man have thought that being a loyal fan would fetch him a new truck. But thanks to Dwayne Johnson's generosity, he got the surprise of his life.
Thank you for your service, brother. Enjoy your new truck. What the heck is happening? Get out of here, bro. Oh my God. Put the camera back on. Look who I'm hanging out with.
Hey! This little 8-year-old kid with leukemia had a favorite superhero, and it was none other than Bruce Wayne, aka Batman. Christian Bale took it upon himself to get the kid to speak with Bruce Wayne one-on-one.
And I have my own little Batmobile.
You do?
Made it out of cardboard. Yes, I know Bane. I know Bane. I know who he is.
Christian Bale doesn't need Gotham to show you just how generous he can be. In fact, he made sure to visit the victims of the Colorado shooting that happened at a Batman screening in Aurora, Colorado.
He did not hold a press conference. Nonetheless, he created a sensation. Christian Bale and his wife making a surprise visit to Aurora, laying flowers at the makeshift memorial outside the theater, and spending 2.5 hours at the hospital.
This Good Morning America guest didn't know she was going to be having a great morning indeed until Jennifer Lopez popped out from the audience.
People in the audience were so inspired watching your story. So does anybody want to ask a question? Oh, okay, they're in the back. Okay, stand up.
I'm really inspired.
Famous dancer and singer Usher surprised fans on a TV show and gave one of them gifts.
Always try to make it more positive and just spread the love like you spread it. I just love him so much.
What's more generous than helping kids achieve their biggest dreams? Ariana Grande made these kids' dreams come true. While many thought it was just a random music video, rapper Drake showed his generosity in God's Plan video by giving out scholarships, groceries, cars, gifts, you name it. What's more fulfilling for a believer than meeting Justin Bieber himself? Justin Bieber made sure these fans' dreams came true. Fire, I'm
coming for ya. Did you guys find a phone in here? Is there a phone in here?
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! You know I'ma hit him with that.
And if you think that was generous of Justin, just wait until you see how stunned these fans were when he gave them VIP tickets. No doubt, getting to meet your favorite celebs is beyond exciting, but for some fans, it's more like a dream come true, and Camila Cabello made this fan's dream come true.
Yeah!
shaking right now.
I love that you want to be a singer too.
Yeah, you really inspire me. I love your music.
Thank you so much. Oh, I can't.
A young lady in the hood lost her boyfriend and children in a house while she was working shifts. The game decided to fund the funeral and also gave them a lot of money.
While working a shift at Burger King, Angel's boyfriend and five children died in a house fire. Heartbroken, the game donated $10,000 to pay for their funerals.
After meeting at a diamond store, Shaquille O'Neal reportedly paid for a young man's engagement ring for his bride-to-be. Check it out.
Social media went nuts when Shaquille O'Neal stepped up to help this guy pay for his girlfriend's engagement ring. Shaq happened to be shopping at the same Zales jewelry store in Atlanta when he overheard Dalton Davis discussing payment options for the engagement ring he was thinking of buying.
Zach helped an old woman, Queen Mimi, who slept at a laundromat, turn her life around. Not only did he get her a house and pay her rent, but he also made her a TV star.
Well, I just, you know, kept my face up and I talked to people and I made sure I didn't make friends with the wrong ones.
Mimi has changed my life since I met her. The appreciation to have for the elderly and people that need some help.
We all know how super pricey VIP tickets are, so to get two of them from your favorite celeb is no doubt a huge sign of generosity.
The only thing, it would be a shame that Taylor's not here, and that's the only problem.
Oh, no way!
Is it just me or will Dwayne Johnson make a great Santa Claus? The Rock certainly puts these kids in the Christmas spirit with his generosity.
Well, hey. Hi. Wait, you must be Cameron, right?
Guys, look who I found. Hey! It's Jason Statham.
What's happening, kids?
They're gonna put us in a jet plane. You know that already, though, right? Yeah? Who's funny, me or Dwayne?
Oh! They were like,
today was absolutely incredible.
If you think he's only generous during Christmas, wait until you hear the kind words he said to this woman after honoring her with his award.
I wanna tell you just how much you've inspired me and everyone around you. You represent everything that it means to be a people's champion, so this is for you.
That's a wrap for this one, guys. Don't forget to tell us which one of these celebrities had the most heartwarming moments. Keep the comments buzzing and let us know which one was your favorite. And we'll read the comments down below. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and turn on notifications. There's loads of exciting content on the way for you.